and the news of the week. Cheryl Cole's back on her feet. Of course, the shops in Newcastle will be delighted she's up and about. Ever since the locals heard she'd caught a disease in Tanzania, they thought it was a tanning salon. They boycotted it. Have you been down Tanzania? Yeah, it's great all over. Anything you want, yeah. What a trooper. I think it was only a week ago that she was too weak to eat, honestly, and was surviving just by suckling on Simon Cowell's man boobs.